If you wanna get to heaven, you better be vegan. If you wanna get to heaven,
you're literally scaring children saying if they aren't vegan, they will go to hell. You're not even a real vegan teacher, you're just pathetic.